What is the speed by which the hydro generators are driven? A 100, 1000 RPM. B 5000 RPM. C 1500 RPM. D 3000 RPM. The correct answer is 1000 RPM. What is the speed of the engine driven generators? A 100, 1000 RPM. B 5000 RPM. C 1500 RPM. D 3000 RPM. The correct answer is 1500 RPM. What is the speed of the turbo alternators? A 100, 1000 RPM. B 5000 RPM. C 1500 RPM. D 3000 RPM. The correct answer is 3000 RPM. How many categories can the synchronous motors be divided into? A 4, B 3, C 5, D 2. The correct answer is 5. What is the rating of the synchronous generators? A 750 MVAr, B 1000 MVAr, C 100 MVAr, D 700 MVAr. The correct answer is 100 MVAr. What is the rating of the hydro generators? A 750 MW, B 1000 MW, C 20 MW, D 700 MW. The correct answer is 750 MW. What is the rating of the turbo alternators? A 750 MW, B 1000 MW, C 20 MW, D 700 MW. The correct answer is 1000 MW. What is the rating of the engine driven generators? A 750 MW, B 1000 MW, C 20 MW, D 700 MW. The correct answer is 20 megawatt. Which among the following are the applications of synchronous motors? A. Compressors. B. Blowers. C. Fans. D. Compressors, fans, blowers. The correct answer is compressors, fans, blowers. What is the application of synchronous compensators? A. Control of real power. B. Control of active power. C. Control of reactive power. D. Control of apparent power. The correct answer is control of reactive power. The synchronous motors are cheaper than the induction motors. A. True. B. False. C. D. The correct answer is true. How is the hydro generator driven by? A. Water turbine. B. Steam turbine. C. Internal combustion engines. D. Control of reactive power networks. The correct answer is water turbine. How is the turbo alternators driven by? A. Water turbines. B. Steam turbines. C. Engine driven generators. D. Compensators. The correct answer is steam turbines. How is the engine driven generators driven by? A. Water turbines. B. Steam turbines. C. Internal combustion engine. D. Compensators. The correct answer is internal combustion engine.